wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to apply identity card for differently abled in Uttar Pradesh. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Uttar Pradesh apply identity card for differently abled. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for an user to complete this procedure. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Also, user can see few links for external websites and other details which are useful for an applicant to complete this procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, Wiki Procedure has provided a select language tab on the top right corner to select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu to understand this procedure easily. Let us see the list of items covered in this session today. Need for ID card for differently abled, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Let us see the need. Before that, this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need for ID card for a differently abled. As per the Indian Constitution, the equality, freedom, justice and dignity which is provided for everyone, the individuals, are equal, and it needs to be provided in such a way that everyone will be the inclusive part of the society even though they are with disability. According to the provision of the Persons with a Disability Act 1995, it has identified 7 categories of disabilities: 1 blindness, 2 low vision, 3 leprosy cured, 4 hearing impairment, 5 locomotor disability, 6 mental retardation, 7 mental illness. So these are all the categories in which a person can be given a special ID, which is the for the differently abled. Persons with a disability who falls below the poverty line are provided with a financial aid from the state. So the state government provides rupees 46,080 in rural areas and 56,460 in urban areas per family per year. So in order to avail these, you need to have the differently abled card. Not only this, there are so many other places or areas where your differently abled person's card will be helpful. Let us see the documents required. You need to have the application form, which can be downloaded as per the link which is provided in the required document section of Wiki Procedure page. See, this is the link. Once you click on this link, you will get the form. So you can download the form, print it, fill it for applying. Then you need the proof of residence, family card, electoral identity card, bank passbook, 2 passport size photographs, copy of the disability certificate, copy of ID of the person with a disability, copy of all medical and psychological reports which are available, Aadhaar card, 2 photographs showing the disability clearly. So once you have all these documents, you are ready to apply for this procedure. Let us see how to apply in person. Persons who are applying for disability card can apply it through the district hospital with the documents we mentioned. The link for the district hospital, which is provided in our page under apply in person session, will take you to this link, which provides the district wise hospitals which are provided here. Will be helpful for an applicant. The document has been submitted, will be validated, and the disability card will be provided by the Director, Empowerment of Persons with Disabilities Department, PWD's UP, 9th floor, Indira Bhavan, Ashok Mark, Lucknow. Phone number and email ID are provided here. This is a complete address for one to communicate for any grievances. Note, the Director General of Health Services, Ministry of Health and Family Welfare will be the final authority to issue the ID card based on the documents provided by the applicant. Following listed information provides you details on who needs to be approached for getting the appropriate certificate. So when you apply as per the above slide, like using the application and through the documents, but when you know the details about who shall be applicable for this then you will be easy to apply for this. Children below 12 years and suffering from mental retardation may be certified by their disability either by a neurologist, pediatric, psychiatrist, and visually challenged will be so certified by an ophthalmologist. So these are all the technical words which corresponds to each division of the medical doctors. Applicants may use the application form allotted for a specific disability and submit the form at the government hospital or a public health centers. Those applicants with amputation or severe paralysis and irreversible diseases are required to get medical certificate from concerned medical practitioner at the government hospital or the primary health center for the disability. Those with multiple disabilities will be certified by a medical board constituted of 3 doctors, with one of the doctors competent in the field of one of the disability the applicant stands incapacitated by. Meaning, the one of the panel doctors should be an expert in the disability for which the applicant is applying. Those affected by cerebral palsy may produce a certificate either from the pediatric, orthopedic, neurologist or a psychiatrist. So this is the certificate which is required for the disability basis. Those affected by leprosy will be certified so by a dermatologist and the hearing impaired by an ENT specialist. So ENT specialist will give the hearing impairment certificate. So these are all the basic formulations for certification. So follow this so that you will get the ID card. Let us see how to apply through state portal online. In order to use the state portal for applying, you can use the link which is provided here, and the link is provided under the apply online state portal. Use this link, you will be taken to this page. This page, if you scroll down further, you have an option called citizen login. Hit this citizen login, you will get a new page where you have to enter with your mobile number and password. Don't worry, if you are a new user, please use the new registration option and enter the details which are prompted here. There is a mobile number option also. Enter register so that after filling, you will get the password and user mobile number access for the login. So click, please enter the appropriate details and hit login to get the next page where you will be prompted to click on the option tab issuance of a disability certificate to proceed. Meaning in the next page, you have to hit this. In the following page, you have to click select the I agree option which explains the user about the details, and then hit proceed to reach the online application page. This is the page where user have to fill in the form which is required to be processed through online, and complete all the prompts and hit save to get the preview of your application to make sure that you have not missed out anything or you have wrongly entered. If everything is okay, please hit submit to submit your online application for processing. Then please hit okay to reach the dashboard again. So now you will be given a unique number which is for the transaction you have made. Keep this number safe for future reference. User will get the intimation about the process and the approval in his mobile. So then you can again log into the page and use the print form option and take the printout of the certificate for the of the ID. Then let us see how to apply online through the portal which is provided for the disabled persons throughout India. So the link which is provided in our wiki procedure page, if you see under apply online, you can see this portal link. If you click on this, you will be taken to unique disability ID Department of Empowerment of Persons with Disability portal. See, you have many options here. The one which we need here is the placed on the right side of the page with the different selection. Please select the first one, apply for disability certificate and UDID card. You will be taken to a page where online application will be prompted for you to enter the details. You have different sections. First one is for personal details, second one for disability details, third one employment, fourth one ID details. If you want to use your regional language for understanding it in a better way, use the choose regional language option and select the language of your choice and hit go this application form will be presented in the language you have selected for you to easily complete. Once you fill all the prompts and hit the next button for the first one and respective button for the next session, to reach the final page, once you reach the final page, you will have to click on the terms agree option and then hit the proceed button to preview the application which you entered so far. This is the place where if you find any change to be done or anything you missed out, you have to rework on it and do it. Otherwise, if the details are okay, please hit the respective button, confirm application button, to complete the online application, meaning you are submitting the application online. Here, when you submit, you will get an enrollment or UDID or a request number. Please keep it for future reference in order to know the status. After processing and verification of the details provided as per the norms, applicant will get notification about the status and the availability of the disability card. Then he can visit the online portal and download the e-UDID card with respective options. So this is how you will apply for differently able to card through online. Eligibility: Indian citizens are eligible. Medical reports explaining the type of disability are eligible. Persons falling under the categories with a minimum of 40% disabilities are eligible for entitlement of all benefits provided by the government. This 40% and above percentage is little bit tricky for you. Don't worry. There is a detail provided by this portal which is available in our page under eligibility session. If you go there, you click on this link, you will be taken to this PDF. You can read all the details. Particularly page 84 gives you the different disability conditions and what is the percentage applicable for them. So go through this page for your which category you falls, so that you can apply very easily. Validity: this card is valid for a period of 5 years from the date of issuance. On expiry, the card should be surrendered to the issuing authority and an application for issuing a new card should be submitted if required. Why? Because if there is any disability which is curable or which can be cured in through medication, then you need to again make sure with the department that you are still in the same category. In case the card is lost, a new card will be issued with the payment of a penalty as advised. Fees: no fees is required for this procedure. Processing time: ID cards will be issued between the period of 1 week to 1 month from the date of application with the requisite certification. Offices and contacts: Director, Empowerment of Persons with Disability Department, PWDs, UP, Indira Bhavan, Lucknow. Phone number, email ID are provided here for user to communicate their grievances. The link provided below here will be useful to get the contact information of the respective department and the contact details in precise. These are all useful for an user to communicate any of their doubts. Online resources: all these links provided here are useful to get these websites directly. Understanding the values and the importance of the information which these websites has provided, we have provided these websites has link at respective places for your convenience to save your valuable time. Let us see the other information. The certificate issued by medical authority will mention whether disability condition is permanent or correctable. The state government or UT administration may constitute the medical board. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to apply ID card for differently abled in Uttar Pradesh.